Hi, and welcome to this segment of Your Black World News. I'm your host, Roosevelt Mitchell III. Bill Cosby will stand trial for a 2004 sexual assault charge after portions of a decade-old deposition were released. The Associated Press released some of the testimony on May 23rd in which Cosby reveals he developed a romantic interest in a young actress and threatened to sue the National Enquirer if they were public with the story. More damaging evidence surfaced when the actor admitted to giving Quaaludes, which he was given by doctors for his sore back, to Teresa Serenice in 1976 when she was 19. She claimed Cosby gave her the now banned pills with a bottle of water before they had sex at a Las Vegas hotel. Cosby also admitted an agency was sending him 5 or 6 models as he filmed a sitcom in 2000. During a sexual encounter with one that year, he discusses having the teen masturbate him with lotion. He later talks about a 19-year-old actress he invited to his town home for dinner. After he admits the pair lied down together on the sofa, he states no sexual behavior was initiated. But yesterday, CNN reported a Pennsylvania judge ordered Cosby to stand on trial for 3 aggravated indecent assault counts involving Andrea Constant's 2004 case. A civil settlement was reached on the matter in 2006, but it was reopened when the deposition remarks were unveiled. Cosby denied all allegations and sued Constant back in February, stating she violated the terms of the case. 12 years ago, Constant was an employee of Temple University, where the then 78-year-old Bill Cosby served as a trustee board member before resigning. She is one of the more than 50 women who have accused him of sexual assault. The exact trial date has not been set, but if Cosby is found guilty, he could face up to 30 years in prison. Cosby's defense attorney, Brian McNogle, was displeased that the trial was going forward. He stated, "The evidence presented today was evidence of nothing. They had 12 years to bring an accuser to confront Mr. Cosby. They chose not to. There was no evidence of a crime here, and the inconsistencies that plagued this investigation from the beginning continue to plague it now. This case should end immediately." Cosby himself did not speak, but I would love to hear what you think about this, so please leave a comment in the section below.
But you've made some really good movies, and I know a lot of people know this, but I think more people should know that, because you know, I know, like, Paid in Full, stuff like that. I mean, it was extraordinary. And did you have any thoughts on that in terms of what you want to share about the film, where it's at?
Number one, the fact is, not only did I make the movie, I paid for the movie. I paid for it in full. And, you know, I'm an independent that believes that you have to bet it all on yourself. And I like to walk it like I talk it. So, you know, I'm in a position where I bet my last on.
But that is not wealth. Status symbols in and of themselves are not wealth. Wealth is money. Wealth is dollars. And wealth is not relative. Wealth is, you know, if you're in America, wealth is comparable to white dollars. And in that sense, we don't have any real wealth. So I was talking to this guy back and forth on Twitter, and we're going back and forth about black wealth. And at the end, he comes.